sure that you have a sit on this other foot and that you're very balanced on that foot. I actually walk my foot from side to side. With my foot up in front of me. It actually helps you to gain power. So, inching along. You know those little turtles that you sit on? Little kids. Little kids sit on a turtle and turn the handlebars, and somehow or other, it starts moving. It's magic.
Better than Step, 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 step. Good, Jennifer. You are free to do whatever you'd like to do. I suggest that you skate down the straightaway with your toe in the air and wiggle that foot back and forth and get used to it on both sides. And then see if you can start crossing it over the front. And then.